Good day. My name is Laimi Ipinge. Welcome to Fashion and Fabrics, Lesson 4 for Grade 9. Today's topic is consumerism. At the end of this program, you should be able to
1. List the responsibility of a consumer. 2. Describe the responsibility of a consumer regarding shoplifting, damages, and prompt payment.
So guys, let's get started.
Viewers, let's define consumer. Consumer is someone who buys goods and services for personal use. As a consumer, you have responsibilities. Let's look at your responsibilities as a consumer. 1. Shoplifting. To guard against shoplifting, you have a responsibility not to steal from any store for any reason. 2. Damages. To guard against damaging of goods. You should not cause damage to the store, the product, or other people in the store. 3. Prompt payment. You have the responsibility to pay your debt promptly, on time.
Thank you for watching. Until next time, goodbye.